A bayonet pierced the tent where you and your buddy were sleeping. The Japanese came down from the mountain by cover of fog to attack the camp. You grabbed your Thompson to push the enemy back up the hill. When the fog cleared, the battle was over, and the enemy had vanished into their caves. This Memorial Day, American honors those who served and sacrificed. This is Jack Kuntz, President of American Savings Bank.